Okay guys, we're playing Saints Row later. So I'm gonna beat the whole game. Let's get a front. So all my vehicles. My flying vehicles. So I got the Vulture, the Oppressor, the V. No, F-69 VTOL flying motorcycle. I don't know what it's called. Gun at the front. There's two. Gun at the bottom. Yeah, I see it. And I got a black one. Same one. And the Condor VTOL. It's literally like the, it's like the Vulture, but upgraded. See? So the Vulture is the helicopter with wings. And this is the, with no propeller at the top. So that's all my flying vehicles. Now my house tour. Here's a tour. So I hate that. Here's my my bedroom. Bed like Franklin, GTA 5. Got a couch, fireplace, TV. And that's a picture. Surround system. The two doors. One right here. And the other one. Wait, no. One door. That's it. It's one door. Got your couch. And these lead up. This stairs right here lead all the way up to the top of the house. Just barely nothing here. So we don't need to go up there for nothing. Unless we're doing a mission. I don't want to. We got just a doorway. Need steps. I'll show you that later. And got marijuana room, plant room, got the door through here, and that was a whole circle, cause the man was driving through here, my bedroom, wait, oh yeah, it is two doors, yeah, so we got one right here too. I forgot about that. And here's a saint with my homeboys. I don't want to be purple. Another one. All the purple dots on the map are my homeboys. One is the outside of the house. It's a bunch of chairs. Stuff like that. Can't go no further. This is my penthouse. This is my bar. I'll show you my original house. Other three teammates in here. Piano. Thought it was a pool table, but piano. Double couch. Back down. Well, upstairs to check you to the lobby. Which, like, it's the front door where you first come in. Showed you that already. Now let's go downstairs.
Excuse me.
You got like a dinner table. The kitchen. Glass. Got kitchen. The sink. under the sink. And outside. Just leads to nowhere. Okay. And that we fix the stove, an oven, two stoves, two ovens, three coffee makers, no, one coffee maker, three solar things, a microwave, all cabinets, refrigerator. I know my voice sounds weird, but I don't care. And on the other side, got most likely the same thing, but right here, got tables and stools. And you got a table right here. This leads to a hot tub. It's really the bathroom. Hot tub. Can't get in there. Got your shower. And toilet, sink, double soap. And this is my office, my big old TV. And this leads back to another one of them. Like I told you, I'll show you later. Yeah. And the basement is down here. I'll keep a bunch of wood. It's really nothing around here. I get lost in here sometimes. Trash cans. And this. I forgot what this leaf is. I just don't go nowhere. I don't know why I don't like that. And a bunch of wood stuff. Basement. Wait till I show you the garage. Garage. I'm comfortable. Okay. You know it's kind of blurry, but I don't know. Let me go back up that way. I really don't outside of the house. Where this goes. Oh yeah. Yeah. That goes to that. Now my garage is through this way. Okay, go to the garage. Let's go. I open the door and I'm gonna give you a big old tour around the garage to run real fast because it's so big that I can help have a race through here. I can have a car race. Well, actually, a motorcycle race. Something like that. I really never crossed over here. But, this one, all the cars. Well, we got two of them here, I think. I thought it was three, but it's two. Cars. We got dirt bike, sandstorm. Got a little Cadillac looking car. Golf cart, Mustang type car. I don't know what this is. You know the little Chevy truck? It was something like this, if you know what I'm talking about. This. Another sandstorm, another one. This is like a Ram. Like a Ram with a Chevy. Like with a Chevy logo and Ford.